Greetings family, this is Bomani Timer in the flesh, and this is Bomani Dakari, aka Big Bomani. Little man, big man, say what's up to the people. Family, it's been a wonderful, wonderful start of a journey, and literally we got here last night in Arusha, and right now we're here at the National Park, and it's been a nice little nature driving around the park and everything, and having good energy. So family, this is what I'm telling you, family, this is what we try to do, just make sure that we connect you to the roots, the culture, and all of this, the energetic parts of an incredible country. So we have it broken down, Arusha, Dar es Salaam, Zanzibar Island. So as we go on, it just get better and better. And that's what we're here to show you, an experience of the journey of a lifetime. Our good brother Mali has been this, what I call this, you know, the ideal tour guide. He explains and talk about everything and go through all the details about where we are, what we're doing, and things like that. And that's the kind of tour guide we need, because education is the most important thing, especially when you come into a country. You want to know all of these things. You don't want to just you know, come to the country and just make your way around. I always encourage us to hire tour guides, drivers, and just anyone else we can hire. So that's the best thing to do, is just come together as a group, put the budget together, and you know, get you a nice bus and all those things. You know, if you have to just rough it, you know, it's what it is. But that's why we do these journeys, because it's all about organizing. And even beyond organizing, we're building the energy of how we can come together and work together and also build corporate economics. And once, you know, we're doing more of this kind of business, we can just do more black-owned business and build more black empowerment and black ownership. So our two brothers here have been just really good, Eugene and Mali. And I like that tag team energy of just, you know, a family working together, just like, you know, us, you know, me, my brother, and my little boy. And we're gonna just keep doing this, family, and keep on looking to connect with other incredible people as we take you on many wonderful journeys to different parts of Africa. But right now, the set schedule that we have is Ghana, Tanzania, Senegal, and the Gambia, which is gonna be the beginning of next year in April. So family, we're gonna keep the journey strong. Brother Derek, anything you wanna share? Come on in, man. Come on in. Man, this is my good brother, man. When was it? July 2011? That was the July 2011. That was a resurgence, because before that, the last journey I did was 2009, which was Ghana, Togo, Benin. And it was like a good little bit, about a year and a half gap between one tour to the next one. That was the only time we had that big gap, but it was a time for us to just reorganize things after doing like a few of these journeys. And Derek came on that journey, and we literally built a fresh foundation. That's when we really started doing these clips, to where we started uploading all of our video footage of our tour to YouTube. But brother, share something good, man. How's it been so far?
Man, this is coming to the safari. We just started like an hour ago, and it's spectacular. We've already seen zebras, baboons, war hogs, buffalo. So this is something that's extraordinary for me. I'm like, man, this is a dream come true. Very magical. So, you know, we're halfway through the safari so far. We got plenty more to see, man. So if you want to see some magic, hey, Tanzania is a place. This stuff you see, things here is like what you see on the National Geographic. You know what I'm saying? You're seeing this in live, in real time. So I look forward to seeing more and going to the other cities. But for right now, the safari is already the highlight of the trip. And this is great. I know I'll be back. You know, great.
We're perfect, man. Look what you got right here.
My binoculars.
I think you're the only person with a binocular.
Yeah, these are high power binoculars, so you can see the butterflies, you can see the birds flying, and all the wild game out, you know. So this gives you an exclusive, up close and personal experience here. Plus with your technical devices, you know, cameras and things like that. You gotta come prepared, and that way you can get the full experience, man. Because this is awesome. You know, I definitely be back. You know, I come back on a tour or alone on a solo tour, but gotta definitely come back to the safari.
So. Absolutely, family. We're gonna think about doing these real safaris soon. We're trying to just get a taste of it. So, family, the journey continues. Our tour guide is ready to board us back on the bus so we can continue. So, we'll keep you posted and keep you updated. The journey continues.